Hey there! This weekend is Father's Day in the United States, where we celebrate the father-like figures in your life. Now, I've continued the tradition of making stuff for my parents on these type of holidays. Dad, this is something I made for you. And instead of making it at school, I made you something at work. I made you an API. It's called API Role. Get it? Yeah. I wrote it in Cloudflare Workers, but let's test it locally here first and just make sure it's working. I'm going to get the server up and running here. I'm going to do npm run dev. So that will get my server running. Got it running locally here. And I've got a little, I'm using Thunder client here where I can test things locally. As a dad, I know that it can be hard to sometimes come up with the best pun. So I used a little AI to help augment our jobs of making really bad jokes. I don't want to take away the fun completely, so I gave it some hints where the joke might lie, right? Here, I've got the Thunder client here, and I'm going to make this API categories. The way that it works here is I'm going to pass in the situation, and this is actually a true situation that I needed today. My daughter is Willy Wonka in a play, which is adorable, at a summer camp, and she's nervous that she'll forget her lines. So what do I need to tell her in a pun to make her feel better? Because that's what part of the puns are about, right? It's about helping lighten the load, the mood of whatever's happening. I'm going to go ahead, I'm going to run this, and it's going to hit my local, right? It's hitting my local host. My local host is running here. And let's see what came back. I'm going to try that again, and I'll show you why that is. There we go. Okay, some categories. I could talk about performing. I could talk about forgotten, or lines, or camp, or summer, Willy, or Wonka. So right now, as a dad, write to me. I says, I Wonka you to know you're going to do a good job. Like, I have that in my pocket already. I don't really need to go farther. She would have loved that. It would have made her be like, Dad, I've done that, one of those. So that would have worked. But if I didn't, I could take it a little bit farther. Let's take a look at this code, how we got here. If you go in here under index, I'm using Hono. I love Hono, y'all. It's so good. I'm going to use this Zod, and basically I'm just using Zod here so that I can make a joke that I'll make here a little bit farther. But what it does, it helps validate. It helps make sure that the shape of what your API looks like. Here we go. So for API role, we have this API categories, and I'm doing this Zod validator here. So this is like a dad Zod. Okay, what happens is it comes through here. So we're going to say the situation, and this is the situation that you're looking to create puns for. So you can also document your API. It's nice. If you fail, it will say that in the error. It's pretty great, actually. So we do the validator. I'm just going to run this. I'm going to pull it through. I know that valid JSON's here, so I can trust that it's valid when it comes through. Here is the system prompt. So I'm running this through AI, right? So you're a dad assistant. The user is going to explain the situation, and your job is to assist by providing possible categories for which to make a bad pun. Break down what the user said into a list of categories that provide rich pun opportunities for a dad using your service. It was hard writing this to not put puns in the actual system message. Return only the categories separated by commas. That's what it didn't do the first time I showed you. And do not include an introduction or surrounding explanation. That's what it did do. It did do that. And so now I have here, I have this inf. This is our environment here. And from Hono, I can get access to it off of the C object. And I have this AI.run. So I've defined that I'm able to do AI here just by editing my wrangler.toml, and I'm using this llama 3 8b instruct, which is in beta. It's a model that is in beta, which means it's you don't have to pay for it, which feels very freeing because it's free. Okay, you pass in the system message, and then you pass in what the user said. That's that payload situation there that we're doing. I'm gonna then just split on it. Pretty naive. So were some of the drawings that I did for my dad. They weren't great. So this code isn't the sturdiest. I can make this better. But right now I'm just going to split. I'm using a regex for you, Dad. Hope you like that. That's going to be comma spaces. So that's how I got the array to return. And I'm going to return this categories. Hono has this really nice C.json. So that's why the API looked really nice when it came through. So now let's take it a little bit farther. Also in this API role, I have this API pun, and it's not only is it going to do, it's going to go and create the pun. So we're going to take the situation. I'm going to do a dad joke by default, right? I can set this default using this dad Zod. And then I am going to do which category to narrow things into. So you are a dad and make obvious puns that make your people's eyes roll. It's a gift of yours. And the user is going to tell you a situation. Your task is to create the best possible pun and try to scope it to category. And so whatever you pass in for that category, so that's if you chose from one of those categories, you can use it. And if you don't, it's going to default. Of course, it's going to default to dad joke. Return only the pun and make sure to highlight the punniest parts. I did put a pun in the thing, but it likes it. So I'm going to get back this event source stream that is a readable stream because I'm going to pass stream true this time. So I want things to come through in an event stream. That's typically something that you can do here is an event stream. I'm going to actually use a command line because my dad's old school and he hangs out a lot in the command line. And I wanted to make him a little thing that could just run in the command line that will stream the text for him because I don't want him to have to go to a website. He's going to be in the command line. He could just have to run this thing. So I'm going to stream this out there. And instead of an event source stream, I'm just going to send out the data. So the way that event source streams works is it's like data and then this thing and then it goes through and I'm going to parse it. I'm going to get it. I'm going to just write it out to the stream. And then I'm going to read that stream from curl. If you haven't seen that before, this is what that looks like. You could do this dash in, right? So you could do dash in, and that will be no buffer, and that will let you stream things across. And then just really simply, I'm just taking in two parameters there. I wanted to. Let's see how I did as a father compared to AI. Let's see how I did. So I'm going to deploy it, right? So this is my live server here. So I'm going to deploy that, and that's pretty easy too. I'm just going to do npm run deploy. And that uses Wrangler deploy and that pushes it up to the internet. And now it's available. There's an API that is live that anybody can use if they wanted to. And I am going to now, I'm going to use that dot pun. It looks like it says punch, doesn't it? Itself, just because it's a shell script there. And I'm going to say my daughter, I'm going to put that there. She'll be nervous. She forgot her lines. And I'm not going to choose a category. We'll just do dad jokes. Let's see what it comes back with. Don't worry, sweetie. You'll be nutty about it. Just remember, a little nonsense now and then is relish to the soul. And I'm sure you'll be the golden ticket. That's good. I guess nutty from candy. I don't know about relish. Let's keep this in Wonka. Let's see what it says with Wonka. Whippleskop. Those are probably references that I don't get that maybe she would appreciate being that she is Willy Wonka this week. Awesome. It's working. It is working. And it's just going. It's hitting this. I'm going to say, let's wish from the command line here. Wish my dad a happy Father's Day. And he's a programmer. So we're going to keep it in there. Let's see what it says. A dadly amazing father, like it gives a codetary celebration on father, wishing you a bite-sized batch of love and all the bites of joy. That's not a great joke. And it did make my eyes like, what, roll? So maybe it's working. Maybe it's working, Dad. Happy Father's Day.